This is an incredibly cocky white made barrow on the profile. The shoulder set, the relaxed knee, the strong pasterns, length to his hip, the bend and flex he's got to his hock. This one's radical looking and still three-dimensional. I like his height to length ratio. I love this one's balance. Certainly doesn't hurt that at this stage in the game he's solid white. I think this one's got a long feeding window and is a high quality solid white pig out of a winning pedigree.